Hello, this is Iran Gal, and in this video, we are going to see visual layouts in CompletePBX graphical user interface. You know, when you have a more complex PBX setting, sometimes it's difficult to understand what's the consequences of making a change, or if you want to remove a person, if you want to change their position, change their place, replace them. You want to see how things are in relation to each other so that you will make sure nothing gets lost, no call flow is broken, and so on. So let's see how it looks. First of all, let's go to extensions and pick an extension. And as you can see, we have this relations tab. If we go to it, you see here we have sources, and this is the element we're looking at. So now we see extension 2003. And it has two sources. It can get calls, of course, direct calls, but it can get calls either from support queue or from a paging and intercom group called all. These things are clickable. So if I want to go ahead and see the settings of this queue, I can just click on it. And here I see the agents. This is the extension we were looking at before. And here on queues, I also have relations tab. So for example, you see in this demo system, there are no sources to this queue. So it means basically there is no way to get to it. It indicates I have some kind of problem in my setup. Let's go ahead and pick a different queue. As you can see in this queue, we have sources. That's a ring group of which the queue is a last destination, working times, and sales IVR. And here we have destinations, which are basically the agents, dynamic and static agents, and the last destination, which in this case is voicemail. If we click the IVR, we will see the IVR settings. And again, we have the relation tab for IVR. So we can see the sources of this IVR. In this case, we're looking at sales IVR, and we see it's a source for itself. That's because if there is a bad destination, invalid, or timeout, it will go back and play the same menu. And we have main IVR. Main IVR leads to sales IVR. On the destinations, we see all the possible entries, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 9 in this case. And it shows you where each one goes, sales queue, a person, a ring group, voicemail, and so on. So this visual layout helps you see that your setup is correct. It's exactly what you wanted it to be. And if you want to make any change, it's very easy to see what are going to be the implications. That was a short overview of visual layouts in CompletePBX 5. Thank you.